Hey everyone, I just want to come in real quick before the video here today and let you know that it is brought to you by these Patreon supporters right here. These are my top tier supporters that have generously donated their money to help me upgrade this channel with the new camera and new lights and all that. So I just wanted to give them a quick thank you. It means the world to me that you guys are supporting me. So yeah, on with the video. Hey everyone, it's me, Brian with Destructive Media, here with a special guest, my son, Cooper.
Hi.
We're doing something a little different on the channel today. He's wanted to do a reaction with me for quite a long time.
Yeah, I have.
I mess up a lot, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
So we are going to record a reaction right now to Tool Sober. We're doing a couple different things on the channel. You want to see BTS, but, I had an idea today to kind of show you older videos from when I was a kid, some weird videos, and you wanted to see this weird video, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. So yeah, we're just going to put on our headphones. We're going to flip on over to my other screen and we're going to watch Tool Sober. If you guys want to see more videos with Cooper in it, like this, you know, if you want to see him react to any other older videos, weird videos, of course, keep it age appropriate. You are 9 years old.
Mm-hmm.
So keep it appropriate. He looks like he's 13, but he's only 9. So, you know, keep the videos appropriate to that. But yeah, let's just flip on over to my other screen here and let's watch Tool Sober. All right, well, I got the video pulled up here. Yep. Cooper already has his headphones on because he knows music sounds better when you have headphones on.
He's a gamer.
I'm going to put my headphones on too. Sorry, we're a little squished in the corner. I don't usually do a dual person setup, yeah, Especially with my new camera. And I did have to make the screen pretty small so I could fit the little guy in here and he didn't get blocked by the screen. We're going to try to get like a seat raised up for him on the next couple of reactions here. I'm like almost sitting on the floor. So, all right. Let's do this, bud. Are you ready for this weirdness?
Oh, no.
Can you see it okay? Get weirder. What do you think so far?
Oh my god.
It's pretty weird. Do you know what stop motion is?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's the guys in stop motion.
Yep. So the guitarist, one of the guitarists in the band, I don't remember if he's the bassist or not. He actually worked on Terminator 2. He did some special effects for that and he does their music videos and he helped make this. That's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it is.
So what do you think it's about so far? You have no idea?
I have no idea.
Well, the song's called Sober, and there's this weird little guy finding a box underneath a floor.
Hmm.
Weird. Do you know what sober means?
No. I don't.
You don't know what sober means?
No.
It's the opposite of drunk.
The opposite of drunk.
Sober. So when you're not drunk, you're sober.
Oh, that makes sense.
Okay. All right. So we'll go back, and now that you know what sober means, maybe listen to the song's words and then see what the video does, okay? What you think of that song? That music video.
That was disgusting.
It was disgusting. Make sure you're talking to the mic, buddy.
It was like weird and gross.
Disgusting.
The lyrics were good.
Yeah. What do you think the song was about? What'd you feel it was about? There's no right or wrong answer.
No.
How did it make you feel? Did it make you feel happy, sad, good, tired?
A little bit, no.
Because it was a long song?
No, it just makes me sleepy.
So if you know it's called Sober, and he's saying, why can't we not be sober? I just want to start things over. What do you think the song would be about knowing that now?
They're drunk.
But he's saying, why can't we not be sober? That's called a double negative. So he's saying, why can we not ever be sober? I just want to start our life over.
I don't know.
Okay. And sometimes when you do drugs, when you don't do them, you get the shakes. Did you see that in the video?
Yeah, they were all shaking.
At the end, right? When he started opening the box repeatedly, repeatedly, and repeatedly.
Yeah, why was he doing that?
Maybe the box was like the drugs, when he kept going back to something he needed that he couldn't give up, like alcohol or drugs for some people.
This just got weird.
Yeah, they're very, very weird videos. It's called symbolism. They sometimes show things that mean other things.
Okay.
Tool does that a lot. So maybe, though, it'll be a little easier to watch BTS reactions, huh? Yeah. Or do BTS reactions, although they have a lot of symbolism, too, but it's not weird like that. There's no weird little creatures.
That was really gross.
Yeah. Do you maybe want to watch more Tool reactions, though, to see more of their music videos, or do you not want to watch them anymore?
By the way, Dad, I've heard this song before.
You have, because I love Tool, and I listen to it a lot. And I've reacted to it before, too, actually. I did a whole lyric breakdown. If you should go watch that. It's one of my very early videos, though. So, excuse quality. But yeah, you've heard that song a lot. You've been hearing it since you were a little baby. I've heard that's one of Mom's favorite songs, too, actually, of Tool. But yeah, is there anything else you want to say? Any other thoughts you have about the song? Or the music video?
Not really.
No. Okay. Well,
I just wondered that, like, that what that weird creature was that was hammering.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure about the whole music video.
I think I know why he was sticking his hand in.
Why is that?
He was looking for another box.
Probably.
Maybe he ran out.
And maybe the creature that was hammering in nails, because nails will hurt you when you reach into the floor, is another vice. Another type of bad thing that's happening to him. Some outside source. I'm not sure, though. Tool videos are really hard to know their meanings. They're very open to interpretation.
Well, that was fun.
That was fun. All right. Well, should we thank everybody for watching?
Yeah, sure.
All right. Well, thank you all for watching. We appreciate you all. I had a lot of fun doing this. I hope Cooper did as well. So, yeah, if you want us to react to any other videos, just let us know down below in the comments.
Kid appropriate.
Kid appropriate for at least a 9-year-old who looks 13. Make sure you hit like to help out the video. Hitting like helps out more than you think. Also, share this video with your friends. And until next time, take care of yourself. Take care of others. Take it easy.
Bye.